Vladimir Groysman has been elected the Speaker of the Ukrainian Parliament in the first big vote taken by the new post-revolution crop of deputies. Groysman, who had widely been expected to take the post, was approved with a vote of 359 votes for and zero against. Deputies also voted to reappoint Arseniy Yatsenyuk as Prime Minister. A governing coalition has been created in Parliament between the five largest parties in the legislature: the Bloc of Petro Poroshenko, the Popular Front, the Samopomoch Party, the Radical Party, and the Batkivshina Party. Security was tight outside the Parliament building ahead of the first session, where a small group of activists holding Ukrainian flags had gathered. Elected deputies swore an oath of office and sang the national anthem at the beginning of the session. Outgoing Parliament Speaker Alexander Turchynov congratulated the new lawmakers. Parliament then held a moment of silence in memory of those killed during last year's Euromaidan revolution.